morning. It's Tuesday the 27th, and I'm heading into work a little bit later because I've been to the dentist this morning in Brighouse to keep my Austin Powers-esque smile top. And now I'm going to head into Halifax, but I'm going to take a different route to where I've been before with the camera. Go via Southowram just to miss some of the worst traffic. So it'll be a bit of a different route. If you see some of the exciting roads of Calderdale and Kirklees. Bit of Brighouse, really, I suppose you'd call it. We're going to sneak through the town centre rather than take the bypass. Quicker. Anyway, considering more interesting to look at. Well, about as interesting as Brighouse gets, really. Eventually, and into Halifax if you wish. Head in that way from Elland and up and through the back way. Not the best idea because you have to join all the bypass traffic from junction 26 of the M62 into Halifax, so of course that's naturally very busy. Generally, if the traffic's going to be heavy, I'll take the Southowram route up the big hill. It is a big hill. My old car doesn't like it much. It's a big hill. York's, well, they're getting it now in New York with snow. New York's supposed to have the worst snow ever. This is pretty incredible. The worst snow ever in New York. Until the next time, it's the worst snow ever. But also, we're gonna get some more ourselves through 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, right through to sort of midnight on Thursday, the weather warning for snow. That's quite a broad scope. So, we'll see how we get on with all that. Could be a pretty interesting couple of days for getting about. Best road, it's really always mucky because you've got the marshals, you see a wagon coming here, marshals wagons that do all stone and all sorts, and they've got all some units we went past, must have browed the hill, and then some more further up here, and of course they have to use these roads to get anywhere. Been a few accidents with the big articulated lorries carrying stone on that hill we came up, of course, because they come down it and then they can't stop at the bottom. Especially we've got a full load on. So it's a bit mucky and a bit ruined from all that heavy. Better on a clearer day, but you can see all into the valley and Halifax from a different direction. Halifax and onwards to Keighley and probably a bit of Bradford and all sorts. Big Wainwright Tower. So we're going to take the steep road. You can head down to the right there and that takes you to the flyover I'm always on. Go that way. But we're going to take the steep road down to the back of town. Head in that way. Not a road to do if it's icy and snowy. Apparently it got blocked last week. I presume someone did crash on it. It's got quite a few pinch points where they're always coming up the crashing to keep the power on and get up the hill. You've got to be careful, whip round on those tight bends when you're on it. That's clear today. Bottom of Halifax, and we'll come round and Eureka will be on our left shortly. Not really sure what they're doing with that bit in the front. I don't know if they're pulling it down or shoring it up. All the views of Halifax train station. Eureka again on the left. The main building. Everyone else. I'm going to let the people out and let everyone else out. Can you tell who's not in a rush today? Me. Hang on, I was behind him before. How'd that happen? Must have taken a different route. It wasn't quicker, whatever route you took. Must have gone up to the town centre, I think. And then across. I don't really know why you'd do that. It didn't work anyway. Hadn't been nice to let people out, I'd have been in front of him. There's a city. Oh, Rover. Oh, 9:20. That's a good time to get in, really. A fair bit to do. More post packing to do. Seem to manage to considerably increase the eBay output. Which is good, it's all sailed. But a lot of it's post, so. It's a bit of packing. Halifax Bank in Halifax, sensibly. And then the Alhambra Theatre in front, and we get through the traffic. All the great views. Victoria, Lambert's Bradford, and Victoria Victor. Silly me. Generous? Must be gonna snow. And we're here. Well, not quite there. Not far off though. Well, that was a bit different. Bit of a better view.